get moving.
Look out. The pressure up from behind. And down he goes, Leonard Floyd. The Chicago.
He's looking at Diggs, but he is going to get sacked. A power rush brought down around the 25-yard line by Leonard Floyd.
So far. And again, he's going underneath, swinging it out to Dontrell Inman, and Inman is knocked down behind the line as we go back down to Pam Oliver.
Ball's under pressure, going to be taken down.
Stories, that's pretty high praise.
Third and 10, nothing doing. Foles will be dropped again.
The hip injury suffered last November, and to his first pass attempt was batted down. Will they rule it a fumble? They do. So it will be Rams football.
On first 10, 10, and no cooking here.
Just get it away on third down. Wilson a long way to go, and down he goes. Seahawks 0 for 5 on their last attempts on third down, and this ball was on the ground and recovered by Floyd. Play action and swallowed up. Wilson runs right into Leonard Floyd.
Because they change up the looks.
They've got each other again. Wilson is going to be sacked by Leonard Floyd, having a day again.